This is not my family. I actually don't know these people.
Smile!
This is a CEO who fired my mom. This is his son, who I think worships Satan. And they both think that I am the CEO's long-lost daughter. Let me explain.
This is Channel 12 News with a live update on the Rhodes Enterprises construction accident.
Mom!
It is an unfortunate coincidence that this tragedy occurred the same day these employees were terminated.
After the accident, he has the gall to fire us. But we don't have to worry.
Look, don't worry. You and I were actors, okay? And when you're an actor, there's no such things as problems, okay? Just acting opportunities.
He had an affair 17 years ago. His affair is 17 years old. So am I. I could go to this guy's house, pretend to be the love child from the Rhodes affair, and use my acting skills to trick him into giving me $10,000. She looked at me and this is what she said. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked.
Money don't grow on trees. This is gonna take some getting used to. I'm not great with kids. Plates?
Rhodes, I had a dream where I was in foster care. And it was wonderful.
He's giving you $3,500 a week?
Layna got a job.
I just need to stay in there for 3 more weeks.
Having a sister must be, you know, kind of shocking.
No, I just don't want any distractions.
Whoa, what?
It was probably my hysterical narcolepsy kicking in.
Oh.
Half brother.
Yeah.
You're the best half brother.
Oh, what are you going to be, Rhodes' daughter forever? They're bound to find out eventually.
You don't know how much happiness you have brought to this family.
I'm not the person you think I am.
It's really not that bad. Oh, yeah. Do not inhale things you find under the